Hey guys, thanks for tuning in to another video on Forgotten Weapons. I'm at Rock Island Auction House today, and you know, I've been posting some pictures from here, and I had some people ask for a little bit of video from inside the auction house. So I figured this is probably what you guys would want to see. This is the actual auction room where the auctioning takes place. Got the podium up here. Auctioneer, normally this room out here would be all full of chairs, and right behind my camera guy there, we have a whole line of phones for phone bidders, for people who want to bid from the convenience of their home. So, you know, it's pretty cool. I thought this was what you guys... you didn't want this room, you wanted the other one. Hey, why don't we go over and hit the other room? I'm sorry, I don't know what I was thinking. You wanted this room. This is the preview hall, where they display all the guns when we're ready for an auction. There aren't really any guns in here at the moment, though. There's some stuff that's still being shipped out from the last one, but no? I could have sworn this was it. All right, well, there's one other room that it might be that you guys want to see. So I guess we'll go around the corner and we'll try that one. All right, this is what you wanted to see, right? It's all about the guns. Well, of course it's all about the guns. Here is actually where the guns are all being stored while they're being cataloged and being written up and described and everything prior to actually going on auction. So we have here part of the European military section, everything from, it's an 1860 Dreyse to, let's see, we got a bunch of Mausers of all conceivable variations. And you know what? Just about everything else. We've got some Steyrs, some Enfields, Mosins, you name it. You know what? Just about everything is represented in here. In fact, let's go take a look at the American rack. So we've got American racks here. You know, if you need a M1 carbine with a night vision scope, some sporting rifles on the other side, but M1s, it's always everyone's favorite. We're getting a little bit older. We've got some Civil War era stuff here. Spencer. Who doesn't need a Spencer carbine? I know I need one. So the rifles are really easy to sort through and browse on the racks. Handguns, they can't really put out on racks. So the handguns are all in this whole line of cabinets. And they've got everything here from rather old, you know, a whole assortment of flintlocks, just whatever happens to be in the current auction, to pretty new stuff. Let's see. Your relatively modern European pistols. So, I hope you guys enjoyed a quickie view here of the insides of the Rock Island Auction House. I'm only here for a little while, so I need to get back to doing some more gun videos. So I will talk to you guys later.